then no come the treatment. Treatment, the aim is to, number one, remove the precipitating factors, number two, correct the underlying cause, number three, is control of CHF state. So, treatment, irrespective of its causes, consists of the following steps. Number one is a reduction of cardiac workload. Number second is to improve myocardial contractibility. Number three is control of fluid retention. Number four is reduction of afterload. Number fifth is cardiac transportation. So, number one is reduction of cardiac workload. There contains that is physical activity and rest. Then improve myocardial contractibility, that is by digitalis and sympathomimetic means. Number one is digitalis and the digoxin, then is sympathomimetic means, and number three is amrinone. Then heading number three is control of fluid retention, that is number one is sodium restriction, that is low sodium. Then number two is diuretics. Choice of diuretics is out of orally thiazide or spironolactone or ethocyanic acid, or in the case of very severe heart failure, we may use a combination of a diuretic and ACE inhibitors or prosamide, thiazide and spironolactone. And then in very severe heart failure, we may use loop diuretics or a combination of thiazide and a loop diuretic. Loop diuretics are, for example, prosamide or prosamide and ethocyanic acid. And also production sparing diuretics, for example, spironolactone and triamterene. Next, then next is panchmayada, a combination of diuretic and ACE inhibitors, that is a vasodilatation.